guys, C-Fish here. Thank you for coming back to the channel. Today I want to do a video about the leaks about the new Batman Arkham game. Right now they're calling it Batman Arkham 2020. We don't know a lot about the game, but there have been some confirmed tweets. So it does look like there is going to be a prequel story about Batman and Robin. There's also been some hints at a side story about Hugo Strange and how he learned Batman's identity. Warner Brothers Montreal is going to be the ones making it, not Rocksteady. Some people have an issue with that, but I did like Arkham Origins a lot, which is what Warner Brothers did. And I'm actually playing through it right now on Twitch. So I'd be great if you could stop by and check out my channel. I just started it a couple of nights ago, but I'm going to be continued playing that game, and I want to go through the rest of the series as well. Even though this is hinted at a prequel, I want to be remembering everything that went on during the entire series. But Rocksteady will not be doing the new game. It will be Warner Brothers Montreal. Also, it looks like the lead villain is going to be the Court of Owls. So the Court of Owls are a crime organization, basically, that kidnaps circus children and turns them into assassins known as Talons. They were introduced in the comics way back when. I didn't know anything about them. I had to look them up. They sound pretty cool, though. I think it'd be a pretty neat villain. And did you know that a parliament is a group of owls? I didn't know that. So that was neat. So I'm excited about this game. Like I said, I'm going back and playing Arkham Origins. There's very little information. It does look like it's going to be a next-gen game, so it's going to be a while before this game comes out. But I highly recommend that you go back and play Arkham Origins now, and then go through the rest of the series. I think not enough people gave it enough credit, but at the same time, I saw that 95% of Google users liked the game. So maybe they did like it, I don't know. I always felt like people hated it. I didn't. I really enjoyed it. But I'm going to try to go through the series. They're very long games, but they're fun. And I think a lot of people missed out on Arkham Origins, and I recommend it. So that's all the leaked information that's out there as of now, but hopefully there will be more to come. So yeah, Batman Arkham Court of Owls, possibly. What do you guys think? Do you like the Batman games? Do you like the combat system? Let me know down below. As always, thanks for watching.